And everything's just...
Do you understand what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong, it's a good story, could be a bestseller. But when you start confusing fiction with reality, you're buying yourself a ticket to the funny farm.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that...
Right now, it's very important that you stay calm. We don't want you to have another episode. You're a patient at my clinic. Have been for a while now.
I'm Dr. Emil Hartman. I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
I am much older than you. Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.